You will hear 5 short extracts in which people talk about the movies they enjoy. Speaker 1.
I have always loved watching movies, but this new job hasn't left me with much time for leisure. I'm a great fan of Hollywood romantic comedies. Most of them are family films and my teenage kids enjoy them as well. I love the light-hearted humor and fairy tale endings with the happily ever after theme. I also love movies screened at the international film festivals. I feel that they are a great insight into various cultures.
Speaker 2.
I think science fiction movies really rock. My friends and I eagerly wait for the next part of the movie and spend our pocket money on t-shirts and other products connected to these movies. We even have discussions about the plot and actors. The only other kinds of movies we thoroughly enjoy are the action fantasy films with magical creatures, fairies, wizards and witches. There is something exciting about watching them set out on adventurous journeys. Some of these movies are also based on our favorite books.
Speaker 3. I am an Amitabh Bachchan fan and I enjoy all the movies that he starred in. I used to enjoy his movies as a schoolgirl and now that I am in college, I can't help admiring his acting skills even more. His movies promise something different and have a great balance of drama, comedy and action. I also find movies on social issues, patriotism and lives of great people quite inspiring. And there's always an encouraging message in there somewhere. Speaker 4.
I'm 70 and my favorite recreation is watching the musicals from the 60s. Such movies take me back to my days of youth and I can't help smiling. My grandchildren are too young to understand the movies, but they dance around me to the foot-tapping beats and sometimes even try and match the dance steps of the actors. When I am on my own, I prefer to watch political and biographical documentaries. They keep me engaged and I can share new information with my laughter club friends.
Speaker 5.
I enjoy Tamil movies in which the hero is one of my favorite actors and can fight 20 villains at a time. For me, a movie has to have songs and dances with bright costumes. I love it when such movies are shot in foreign locations because I feel transported to these foreign lands. After a hard day's work at the factory, such movies help me relax and forget my troubles. I also like watching Hollywood mystery movies on TV when they are dubbed in my mother tongue.